part of a South Pacific dance spectacular. World champion ballroom dancers from the UK, Andrew and Lorraine Sinkinson, are appearing as special guests, and they very kindly joined us this morning from Sydney Sheraton Wentworth Hotel. And good morning, Andrew and Lorraine. Welcome.
Good morning.
Andrew, Lorraine, for amateurs like myself, what are the finer points between a brilliant champion dancer and a great dancer?
Well, basically, just hard work. Obviously, we started from a very young age, and all we've done is keep on working hard at the right technique and all the things that are involved in ballroom dancing.
I can understand. It's a very physical occupation. Lorraine, how much training goes into your work?
Basically, we train about 4 to 5 hours a day. Of course, it alternates. It depends if there's a major competition coming up or anything. You know, it just changes all the time. But basically, about 4 to 5 hours a day.
But are there the little things like, you know, where you hold your hand or which turn, how you make a turn? I mean, what are those finer points? Because to me, it looks so beautiful, so graceful, but a lot of it all looks the same. What am I missing?
Well, you certainly have to have a fabulous rapport with each other. In a sense, Lorraine and I, at the level that we are, we're very, in a sense, telepathic with each other.
So a little ESP helps.
Sorry?
A little ESP helps.
That's right.
You guys are newlyweds as well, aren't you?
That's right, yes. Two months today, actually.
2 months today. Congratulations.
Thank you.
They said it wouldn't last. With being married and working together, I mean, is that difficult?
Well, we've been dancing together for the last 10 years now. And in a sense, we felt as though we've been married all that time.
Mm.
So it just made it legal now.
Wonderful. We want to get an example of what champions you are. You've got so many titles, I won't even bother listing them now. But what would you like to dance for us this morning?
How about a tango?
Oh, I like it. Very, very nice. And you look terrific.
Thank you.
I wish I could talk longer because I just love ballroom dancing. Will you guys just take the floor for us?
Sure.
Well, thanks.
We'll bid you good morning. Andrew and Lorraine Sinkinson, who are great champions, about to do Zitango for us.
Once they get untangled.
Yes, untangling the tangle. Oh, what a lovely gown. Mm-hmm. And they are magnificent champions, straight from Britain, flown in especially for this ballroom championship spectacular this weekend. I like it. Terry, will you tango with me?
It takes two to tango. Yep, I'll be in that.
Isn't that beautiful, though? Precise work there.
Must be very fit people, too.
Number 147, we have Jason. introducing our next couple, 148, we have Jason Whitewood and Leah McCart. Competition is 181, Rodney Boffin.
Thank you.
one of the finest dancers in Australia, the adult A-grade Latin American.
Number 90, G. Skinner and N. Denham.
Oh, all right.
Adjudicators, please return six couples for the final. Couples, your first dance, the rumba.
Champions Jason Gilkerson and Peter Robey. To tell us more, it's my pleasure to welcome Tony Tilleni, National President of the Australian National Amateur Dance Board Association, and Marita Withers, Coach and World Championship Adjudicator. Good morning to you both.
Good morning.
Hi.
Thanks for joining us. Now, Tony, it sounds like it's going to be a really exciting evening.
Yes, it's definitely a night of spectacle and glamour, something for all ages, which features the top couples in WA and Australia in dance sport.
It sounds like it's going to be terrific, and there's lots of different types of dances going to be performed.
Sure is.
Tell us, Marita, some of the different types of dances.
Well, basically it's the Latin American rhythms, which includes the cha-cha and the paso doble, and then the modern, you know, modern ballroom.
Yes. And what some of the other ones?
What do you mean?
What are some of the other dances that are going to be performed?
Oh, the actual dances.
Yes.
I see. Sorry. Yes, well, we will be doing the cha-cha, which is being shown at the moment. You know, the couples are all very good. And
now we're seeing some of Western Australia's top ballroom dancers here.
You sure are. Yeah, you sure are. I mean, this is cha-cha. You can tell by the exciting music and the dress of the girls. Quite spectacular. And now we're going into the rumba, which is the dance of love, supposed to be. Quite often the couples, you know, are really angry before they go on the floor, but they have to perform.
Well, they do it very well, don't they?
Yeah, they sure do. They sure do.
And they must be able to handle a number of different dances. They're very, in the way that they can do different dances and go from one sort of quick dance to a slow dance. And
that's right. Well, they have to train very hard to be able to do this, for sure.
Mm. What are the judges looking for at the championships?
It's basically quite similar ideas until you get to the finals. But then when you get to the finals and the standard is very, very high, obviously personal opinion comes in then. So if the couples are of an equal standard, you know, some couples go more on presentation and the way the couple perform. Other couples go on, other judges go on musicality. There's various things, you know.
Marita, what's the dance that we're seeing here?
This is the tango. I had to see. Yeah, we're watching the tango at the moment, which is a very popular one in the ballroom section, for sure.
I mean, the whole presentation is just fantastic. The gowns are beautiful. They look terrific.
Yeah, yeah, they really do. And they cost a lot of money.
One from New South Wales.
90. in grade one. First place went to couple number 26, Raj Otta and Kay Petrovic. Second place went to couple number 59, A.O. Sullivan. Here's his name again, C. Nankagal. I've got it wrong, I apologize.
Smiling at Ron.
And third place went to couple number 37, B. Rock.
Jamie Hogan-Ford, Sandra Hills, Chicken Micro Don't Bleed, because she's very kindly donated four pairs of shoes to give away today, so I think that does deserve to be paid by the
I'm gonna go Oh,
to it.
Thank you. So let me get right.
I'm
We'll be right back. dancers, ladies and gentlemen, led off by Jason Gilson and Peter Irving. Nice to have you with us, Jase and Peter. Lovely dress. Beautiful. You want to say something, Jason?
Unfortunately, they can never shut me up, so. Tonight's a very special night, not only for myself, but in a way, dancing in Western Australia, and the whole Gilkerson family, as we celebrate our 60th anniversary tonight. I think it must be a very special feeling, my grandfather sitting in the audience tonight, with my lovely grandmother. 6 years ago started the studio in Perth in Irwin Street, and 6 years later it's still going strong, and I hope it's going for a lot more years as well. I think I asked my grandfather what's the most memorable part of being involved in dancing, and what fulfilled him to go on for so many years to make the studio such a wonderful success. And his answer to me was that teaching people ballroom dancing, and to enjoy dancing, and to enjoy life and meet other people is probably one of the most rewarding feelings in the whole world. You wouldn't like to swap it with anything else.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Let someone else. the Gildersons, your participation tonight. Thank you very much for your time and effort. Thank you.
your drinking papers. Couples, please.
couples, heat two, please. Are all couples for the quick step, please? To our semi-finalists in the Junior C-Grade Modern Ballroom. Our next event, event 58, is the Junior...
With our friend from Bond Security, Peter Bond. Hi, Peter.
Right, how are you, Ian?
Any relation?
Thank you.
be 100.
Hello, I'm Maria. David's Amanda.
Run me in the glass.
couples. If you could just remain by the side of the floor, please.